During the COVID-19 pandemic, we have come together to help one another get through these trying times. That's the best of Texas, and it's the best of the country we love. Meanwhile, Mitch McConnell and his friends in the corporate lobby are plotting in Washington, D.C., scheming about the best way to take away workers' rights. It seems they live by the words, "Never let a crisis go to waste," and "put profits over people." Their plan? To give businesses ignoring guidelines and operating unsafely complete immunity from civil accountability, to wash away their sins with the stroke of a pen. That's why we have joined 117 other groups dedicated to worker safety in opposing this scheme. Now, we need you to take just a minute to send a message to lawmakers, telling them that corporate lobbyists shouldn't be allowed to use this crisis to block access to our courts and wipe away your constitutional right to trial. Our civil justice system is the backbone of our economy and society. It's how we keep our communities and our families safe. Stripping away accountability for unsafe businesses not only endangers the health and safety of workers, it also endangers you and your family when you enter those places. This will result in more loss of life, flood our hospitals with more patients, and it will damage the nation's economic recovery by prolonging the crisis. This is no time to allow corporate lobbyists to shred the Constitution. Take 1 minute to click below and tell lawmakers to stand up and protect your rights. Thank you.